It is 5:21. We're talking about what's trending on Twitter this morning. And this picture really has gone viral. I've seen it on Twitter, Facebook, everything, okay? A five-year-old girl, her name is Alana, and she has about the best possible excuse note ever.
Okay.
For school, why she wasn't at school. Hers is signed by President Obama.
Wow. Yeah, that's up there.
Yeah, I mean, usually I think it's cool when you can get a doctor's note. No, this is like a different level. All right, she's in kindergarten, and she scored the president's handwritten seal of approval last week when she visited the White House. But this wasn't an ordinary tour. She was attending an event for wounded service members with her dad. The little girl met the president in the East Room and asked for a note to show her teacher. You know, she wants to verify this is why I wasn't at school.
Yeah, I was just hanging with the leader of the free world. It's fine. No bigs.
She's adorable. A White House photographer caught the president jotting down a few words on the girl's behalf and then tweeted out the image. I just think it's so cute and funny.
I think this is a great story. That's pretty cool stuff. She will definitely remember this, and she probably thinks it's significant now, but she'll look back on this then really have an appreciation for how significant that is.
Absolutely. I hope she frames it and everything. Oh, and the president said there on the note, please excuse her. How awesome is that? What's the school going to say? Okay, they can't, you know, the president.
Yeah, I guess, he wins.
Yep. Well, don't forget, you can follow us on Twitter by searching CNY Central. And, of course, the morning team is on Twitter. And so is our favorite weekend team over here in the mornings, Matt and Laura.
I appreciate that.
At Matt Snowman CNY.
We enjoy watching you during the work week as well, Lisa. I know you appreciate watching us. We appreciate watching you.
I love you guys in the week. I'm up early, so I tune in. I'm like one of those people that's up at 6 a.m. on Saturday. I was up at 3:30 this past Saturday.
Yeah, well, I get it. Yeah. Most people would think you're nuts, but yeah. I get it.
All right, stay with us. We'll be right back.